And hello my darling. So today I am with my girl Buntle.
I'm Dumelang guys, Banyana Baga. We are on our way to the Spritzer Saturday experience with Kelly Rowland by Brutal Fruit. So take along with us.
You're so excited!
The beautiful ladies of South Africa, I would love to get the opportunity to meet each and every one of you and get to know you better. Enter and I could get the chance to meet you. I can't wait. Remember ladies, you belong.
It is the Brutal Fruit Spritzer Saturday.
Is it comfortable?
Yeah, that's fine.
These are for your drinks?
Oh, all three of them?
Yes.
Okay.
And then for the weather?
Oh, all right. Thank you.
Bond into guys. get started. Can we give a round of applause to Gina and Dudu, who are serenading us? Let me tell you, we've got a beautiful afternoon in store for you guys, including a set from the one and only Ayanda MVP. It's going to be one to remember. I'm sure everyone's familiar with where the bar is by now. So I'll help you out. And then later on, we meet the amazing Kelly Rowland. In the meantime, please enjoy lunch behind me, prepared by our beautiful chefs.
As for lunch, we have this box. This is the menu.
A brutal fruit.
Lady, but also a no-nonsense type girl. Because a woman, that people will try you. And if you let them take too many steps further past your boundary, they'll take another 100 more. So I'd like to stop it right here and say, that's where you belong. You belong.
Yeah.
In this space where you want to disrespect me, you belong right there. You don't belong too close. So I think the boundaries are very important.
Love that.
Great big mark in her company. And I call her and I send flowers and, you know, celebrate her. I think it's just important to let her.
We've got Auntie.
Andy Chabangu.
Okay, so I'll
call you. Just be alright, that's me. I love it. The magic of manifestation. What are some big dreams that you would want to start manifesting for yourself?
Yeah.
Can you see? Oh, there she is. She's coming up front. Of course, was from your life experiences. How have you learned self-love, and what makes you feel like you belong anywhere and everywhere? She says, wow, what a beautiful question. Go ahead. I notice that I am available to everyone around me lately. I've learned to be available to myself. Snaps for being available to ourselves. Yeah. Attending, we had a very similar answer. See, that's dope. That's a confirmation.
Yeah.
For like knowing exactly, I'm amazed. I'm sorry. That kind of stuff blows my mind. Okay, I'm sorry. That blows my mind. So thank you for confirmation.
Thank
you're
you,
the reason I know I'm right where I belong. Thank you so much.
back up when it knocks you down, knocks you down. Never thought I'd get myself saved. Yeah, I'm gonna hate. I used to be commander in chief, and my pension fly high. Till I met this pretty little miss, shot me out the sky. Oh, shot me out. Came to know I'm crashing. Don't know how it happened, but I know it feels so damn good.
all you amazing people. Good night.